What is up, everyone? Welcome back to another episode of Jack and Daxter, the Precursor Legacy. Today, we are going to be doing the Spider Cave. Got all the orbs in the volcanic crater. Cool. So, yeah, we're going to be doing the Spider Caves. I don't particularly care for this level too much. It's alright. I used to give me the creeps as a kid. But this will be the second to last episode before we finish up the game. The next episode, all we have left to do is the lava pass and the citadel. So, game moved along pretty quick. 11 parts. And it's not too shabby. That's why I wanted to do this game. It's not too long. It doesn't take that long to beat. And it's not the hardest game in the world. Always hated this mission, this little fucking task of destroying these goddamn things. Cell up there. Okay, time to move on. Alrighty. Ah, shit. Ran right off the edge.
Maybe you can shoot better if you aim through your goggles.
Shut up, Daxter. Fucker. Cool. He went down pretty easy. Eco before I can kill that one. Fuck. I missed an orb there anyway. Yeah. Oh shit, I actually hit that one. I didn't think I was actually gonna hit it. Eh, just wait till I get closer. That didn't work out the way I wanted it to. Did he just drop orbs, really? I didn't realize they did that. The last one. Okay, then. That was redundant. Alright, well, where is that last one at? Oh, he's right the fuck there. I can't believe I missed that. Alright, well, since I'm already up here, I'll try to get this power cell right here. Oh shit. Oh no! That was a mistake. They really ought to get tired of celebrating every time they get a power cell. It really. You really think it wouldn't be that big of a deal, being that they got, you know, 85 of them so far. And counting. It's not like it's gonna be the last one they ever get. Now, I heard that scout fly. There it is. Different areas that branch off, so I think this will be the first one we go down. Ah, wonderful. I can't get in those.
Run away! That crystal's gonna blow!
Wow. This is a fun one. Ah. I think this is the precursor robot. Yep. Come down here. There's a power cell down here. Yep.
I think we're in a spider's nest here.
Oh, what? I fucked up. No!
Let's get out of here!
That was doofy. Yay! Shit, that was close. Say shit there. Okay. Whoa. Thank you. Can we just walk right off? This is so much fun. I really don't like the spider game that much. I find it a little boring. Yeah, there ain't no way in hell I'm breaking through that one. Just that one fucking... Definitely wasn't quick enough for that one. Heh, fuck going all the way around. Thank you. Wrong way. No. Yes. Fuck you. Ah, there's nothing down there. Okay. Alrighty, gonna get that scout fly down there. Fuck, that was close. Sorry about that, the video timed out on me and I didn't fucking realize it. Concentrating on this shit. Just spin around in a circle real quick. Number five. Alrighty. Now all we have to do is go there. And we can leave this fucking area. Alrighty, now I can get the fuck out of here. Let's see, I got 5 scout flies. I'm only missing 3 orbs. Destroy the dark eco crystals. Scout flies, and there's another hidden one. They're always a hidden one. 176 out of 200. There's a lot of them here. Sorry if you guys hear rain in the background. It's been pouring its ass off here lately, so. Fuck! Yeah, I don't know how. I mean, I got my headphones on and shit, so I can't. I don't really know how. I can't really hear it, but I can see it. It's not really too bad, but I don't know if y'all can hear it. I'm gonna get yellow eco to get those fucking boxes. Then go off to the last side area, and we'll be pretty much done with the spider caves. Now, how are you supposed to get those precursor orbs? Where's that last side area? Oh, well, that wasn't too hard. Just try to be quick about it. Alrighty then. Well, now that that's done and out of the way, there's the last little side area over here where we gotta go explore, and then the last 2 scout flies, get the last couple power cells, and we should be good to go. That was bullshit. Need yellow eco to get those boxes open too, fuckers. I remember this part. this was annoying.
Don't let the lights go out! Get a crystal to get some light! I think that was the last dog eco crystal!
No shit, Daxter! That didn't sound very good. Power cells. And the thing, we only just started doing this a couple days ago. It's been about a week. Ah, shit! Fucking thing. Alright, well, how many more, there's 10 more to go. And they're obviously right the fuck there. So I'm just gonna go forward. That works. Just gotta figure out what the closest thing. Oh, it's right there. The fuck? They didn't want to go. Bullshit! Oh my god! I got one of them open. I swear to god, this doesn't give me the last 10, I'm gonna be mad as hell. I have no clue where the hell those fucking orbs will be. Hell no, they didn't give me 10 of them. I got 4 left. Fuck! Alright, well, when I find these last 4, I will definitely, jump cut. So, see y'all. I found the last 4 orbs. 3 of them were right here, and one of them was just off in the corner where I fucking spiders. One of them was just off in the corner where I missed. So, I got all the precursor orbs here. 1750 out of 2000. And then, you know, only got 14 more, scout flies to get, because there's only 2 more areas to go through. But, before these wrap this up, we will hit the, fuck, I forgot to get that. I forgot to get that power cell right there. I need the fucking yellow eco from that, from down here. Fuck. Which one's the closest to that? That one. Fuck! Now we just go to the Oracle and buy the fucking power cells off of him, and then we are good to fucking go. Get the hell out of here. Fuck! Well, that seems to be just about it. Snowy Mountain, Spider Cave, Lava Tomb. Got two there, then I got the rest in on Gone My Citadel. So, thank you all so much for watching this episode of Jak and Daxter. And when we return, we will be finishing the game. So, I look forward to seeing you all in the next episode. Have a good one.